playing as a three-piece tonight. Bill's over in Melbourne. Why am I on the floor laughing in my humble opinion? Hashtag into what's trending here. LP. CDR's version is on the counter up there. We'll be right back. Set, what's the fuss all about? Pete's gonna tell you.
Mm-hmm.
thing is that I like forced everyone to do that bit at the end where it goes back into the a few times. I made everyone do that because like it needs to come back to that to finish. But every time we play it, I always forget that it does that. This is a song that we've never performed before, and it definitely sounds better with Bill here, as everything does, but, you know. No, I think Pete just really likes the matching. This is Pete's.
We like this SG thing, and actually, I should give a shout out for our sponsors, Lowe's Menswear, actually. But, you know, nice basics for look, but it's just so beautiful. On your skin, and really, do yourself a favour and check it out.
But does it breathe?
It doesn't have to.
Do trees breathe?
Two heads are better than one. Right.
You only need one friend. You only need one friend.
I thought you said to me you have nice lips.
Side one. So now we're just gonna flip over to side two.
This is Peeps, Blood on the Tracks era, Dylan kind of era song, lyrically. You'll get it when we play it.
Okay. I like the era of it.
It was an era. No. Tangled up in blue, etc.
Thank you.
I saw your picture off the wall. Don't want to see it anymore. And all your clothes there on the floor. They're now flying out the door. I'm not as warm as you once thought. I'll freeze you off just like a wart. Two lifetimes here to waste. So Mrs. Palmer's got a dope. Yeah, I'm in love, just not with you.
Someone's like,
song, except he's going to let me sing it. Thanks for coming. Up next is Treehouse. We're playing again on the 20th of May for our album launch at the Wrong Place Records closing down thing. There's some yellow flyers hanging around, so pick one up and make sure you come. It's going to be a great show, if I do say so myself.
Yeah. you, Treehouse, up next.
Thank you, everyone.